Nights in the middle of June, he waves with fingers.